The terrible tragedy at Travis Scott's Astroworld concert, which resulted in the death of 8 concertgoers, has sparked a wave of lawsuits and questions regarding the safety of the event. Scott himself has come under fire, as critics point to his history of encouraging crowd violence and chaos during his shows. A video clip from a previous concert shows Scott explicitly telling his fans to attack a teenager who stole his shoe while he was crowd surfing. In the face of senseless tragedy, some have turned away from the mundanity of crowd mismanagement and focused their attention on symbolism, attempting to find hidden meaning in decoration, set design, and even the marketing of Astroworld. On TikTok and Twitter, conspiracy theorists are pointing to the Satanic/Illuminati-themed aesthetic of the concert, sparking baseless speculations involving ritualistic blood sacrifice, an all-too-familiar narrative in our QAnon poisoned social media platforms. TikTok users claiming to have attended the festival repeatedly use words like demonic and satanic to describe the horror of the event, with other users taking those descriptions literally. The fact that the concert continued throughout the chaos was seen by some as indicative of a cover-up, while unsettling, out-of-context video clips showing an unconscious attendee being carried off while Scott sings, monotonously, added fuel to the fire. It's not uncommon for national tragedies to spark a wave of conspiratorial thinking. We've seen it happen with school shootings and terrorist attacks. Research also shows that people become more conspiracy-minded during times of stress and uncertainty. Hence, it's hardly surprising that in the midst of a global pandemic, we've seen conspiratorial narratives flourish online. Travis Scott's Astroworld album boasts a spooky, psychedelic aesthetic, which is subsequently reflected in the set design at many of his concerts. For example, the stage at his recent concert was designed to look like a portal to hell, featuring an upside-down crucifix, with shadowy silhouettes walk. The fear, hysteria, and genuine horror that occurred at the event, combined with unnerving video clips and a stage purposely designed to look devilish, is fueling a narrative that is aggressively divorced from reality. If you don't believe that there was nothing demonic about that whole concert, yo.